On the day after Christmas, I found that I was stuck with piles of packing peanuts, torn wrapping paper, empty cardboard boxes, a broken microwave, dead batteries, old action figures, a fruitcake no one wanted, and a dried up dead Christmas tree.
For 2 weeks after Christmas, extra bundles of waste can be placed next to your regular bins for collection.